Now we're getting some breaking news out of Brazil, the host of World Cup. We're learning at least four people are dead after a truck smashed into a pedestrian bridge over a highway in Rio de Janeiro. Now the bridge apparently collapsed onto several cars and a motorcycle. Two people were on that bridge when it happened. The mayor of the city says the dump truck was too tall to go under the bridge. When we get more information, of course, we will bring it to you.